Even Argus could not defeat you. Why? Why do you keep coming back? What is it that you are fighting for? And this power of yours? How can it surpass the power that took us 12,000 years to attain?
He is too much of a threat. He must be stopped here and now. Ready the Brahmastra.
Mind?
Olga, you cannot do this.
With that one blast, do you realize how much mantra will be lost? All the souls that have been given for the cause. Do you not realize that this will hinder the coming of the great rebirth?
Then we will just get more mantra. With the mortals under our control, our supply is endless. If we do not finish him now, there will be no great rebirth.
Wait. I will finish Asura.
Like you did before. If we finish him now, once and for all, he can never come back.
Not straight from the cause. That power is made for the eradication of the Goma. Do not waste the souls of the dead on the likes of him.
This conversation is over! You will not interfere!
Not let you do this. I must reach the turret before the mantra finishes loading.
Where are you going?
Is it not obvious? I am going to stop this injustice.
Lord Yasha has gone mad! Seize him!
Destroy!
Take this!
way. You cannot stop the Brahmastra now.
Even gods are not above reproach.
The Brahmastra has entered the final preparation phase. Commencing mantra charge. Mantra charge completion in T-minus 5 minutes.
It's begun. I must hurry.
Take this!
the blast now, the mantra will cause the Brahmastra to vanish.
Why do I hesitate?
Our cause is genuine. We are in the right.
You need to live in the moment more. You think too much.
Lord Yasha's interference has diverted the beam. Damage report. Unable to fire.
Damn you, Yasha!
This is not the cause I supported.
A horde of Goma approaches the city. Sergei urges for purification, but Yasha decides to try and stop them on his own. Will he be able to save the city from the Goma and purification?